Hi everyone, welcome back to Crypto Basics. In this tutorial video, we are going to be learning how to enable and disable notification on Phantom Wallet application on your iOS device. So let's get started. Open up your Phantom application on your mobile device first and make sure that you're logged in. From the home page of Phantom Wallet, tap on your name drop down at the top left corner. This will open up your account's interface where you'll need to tap on the gear button right next to your accounts at the top right corner. Under settings, click on preferences. Now click on notifications. If you want to enable notification on your Phantom wallet, toggle on the button right next to allow notification and click on allow in the pop-up. Soon after you toggle on the button right next to allow notifications, you will now start to receive notification for sent tokens, received tokens, swaps, other balance changes, and updates from Phantom. If you want to disable some of the notifications and keep some of them, all you can do is toggle off the button right next to each notifications you don't want to receive, or if you want to receive all the notifications, you can turn on all of the toggle menus. Similarly, if you want to disable notification setting, then you will need to come to this notification preferences page and toggle off the button right next to allow notifications, and you will then stop receiving notifications from Phantom app. So that was how you can enable and disable notification setting on Phantom wallet app. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.